All right.
We want to sit inside here, and some of y'all leave today. I've been there. That's what I'm talking. Be right there and go and drink beer and go and smoke weed and drink and do whatever. I want this coming God's house to do whatever.
Come on.
But God had to punish me.
Change.
This can't be in my
presence. That's right.
Because I don't care how old you
speak
are.
That.
If you 50, 60, 70 years old,
everybody, yeah. You're old.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah. I said, Mama, I love you, but you don't.
Yeah.
You older than me, you need to tell me what's right.
That's right.
Don't try to plant like shut up. I know.
That's
no.
Right.
I love you, Mama.
That's right.
When you're wrong. You're wrong.
That's right.
A lot of people don't want to do that.
All right.
People don't. This is not popular preaching. Yeah.
It's not popular.
People don't want you.
But it's right.
Keep on. Say, yeah, God is a blessing God. He's also a God that'll get you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Trust you. Sin will take you further than you want to go.
Yeah.
Keep you longer than you want to stay.
Yeah.
And cost you more than you want to pay. You say again. Sin will take you further than you want to go. Keep you longer than you want to stay. And cost you more than
yes,
you
yes,
sin will take. You ever been in your sin and you say, oh, I didn't mean for it to go that far.
Yeah.
Oh, God, they get out of hand.
Yeah.
But you're messing with sin.
Oh, yeah.
The way you sin
is dead.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Take you forever you want to go.
Yes, it will.
Keep you longer you want to stay.
Yes, it will.
I wanted to get out the game on the streets, but I kept hanging around these people.
That's right. Yeah. That's right. Come
even
on,
the communication was rough. Good man.
Yeah, yeah.
I couldn't get out, and it kept me longer than I wanted to stay. The drug kept me longer than I wanted to stay.
Jesus.
I couldn't get out of it. Couldn't get out. Then at the end, it cost me everything.
Yeah.
Oh, cost me everything.
Jesus.
On the street.
Jesus.
Begging for money. Look at me now. But God is a good God.
Yes, he is.
He said, I'll clean you up.
Yeah.
I need you to go and tell a testimony.
Yes.
Of
yes.
It's only but Jesus that saved me. What can wash me away from my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Yeah.
What can clear my mind? But the blood of Jesus.
Oh God.
What can make me walk straight?
Yeah. All right. Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Yeah. What clean that taste of
God?
Yeah.
Jesus. What took that taste out of my
life? The blood.
What made me
you better preach.
To my wife.
The blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus. What restored back my children and grandchildren?
Man who walked in the
way of sin, but his delight is in the law.